Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be always with you. Welcome to Global Right Path. I am Rashad Mahmood from Toronto, Canada. Topic is signs of true believers. True believers are only those whose hearts become full of fear when Allah is mentioned and when His communications are recited to them, when the Quran is recited to them, they increase them in faith, and in their Lord do they trust. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 8, verse 2. When the Quran is recited, listen to it attentively and be silent so you may be shown mercy. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 7, verse 204. Whenever anyone reminds any verses of the Quran, one must accept immediately to receive a special mercy from Allah. And when your Lord proclaim, if you give thanks, I will give you more. But if you are thankless, oh, my punishment is severe indeed. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 14, verse 7. Follow the Quran 100%, not 99%, not 98%. No human are angels, since human are mortal. Allah gives equal rewards to both men and women, since Allah is just. To destroy our home, there are many men made false statements as hidden secret agenda to destroy the roots of Ummah. One of the reasons of Ummah destruction is their ego. Allah has even mentioned in the Quran about prophets, peace be upon them, or their wives, or their relatives. Prophet Yunus al-Islam, peace be upon him, had to live in a fish as a punishment due to disobedience. When Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had made halal to haram due to his one of wives, Allah commanded him to break his oath immediately. And last warning to his wives were given to select one from two, worldly things or deen. And they all happily selected deen. Malik Mawata, an Arabic scholar, Imam, was intentionally not included into Siyasitta as a secret plan. All hadith, including Siyasitta, Sahih al-Bukhari, Sahih Muslim, Musnad Ahmad, Ibn Majah, Abu Dawud, Tirmizi, etc. are not authentic and cannot supersede the Quran, since they are hidden for around 200 years or more after Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, were compiled thereafter. While Allah commanded Prophet to proclaim his words, the Quran, as is, without hiding anything, including Qul. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 3, verse 20, chapter 5, verse 67, chapter 5, verse 99, chapter 46, verse 9, chapter 69, verse 44 to 46. Thank you.